and welcome back to another Monster Hunter video. This is MHGeek here and...
I'm Mido-chan.
It's been a really long time and... so yeah, let us begin hunting. Yes. So, we're going to go on our quest to get as high HR as possible. So, last time we left off after having defeated the Diablos. And now we're going to go for the Duramboros. Duramboros Watershed. So, yeah, basically both of us have been busy for the past few months and we haven't actually played at all, so...
Let's hope for the best.
Yeah, it's very likely that we're gonna die. I hope not, at least. Oh, we have a sleep knife here, that's helpful. Take one of the flash bombs as well, I guess. Empty files would be helpful, poison coating. Okay, off we go. So before we begin, let me just... Okay, so this is how I aim. Yep, okay. Got that down.
Recap.
Yeah, kinda need to recap everything. Cause we can't remember. I'm not sure if I can put him to sleep twice, but yeah. I think he's in area... I can't remember 7 or 3. Shall we split up and find?
I'll go to 2.
Okay. So, have you fought the Duramboros before?
That's two. No, wrong map.
It's okay, you can just backtrack and go the other way. I'll just go ahead and check 4 as well. Have you ever fought him before?
Yeah, I did. Once.
Oh, okay. Oh, he's here.
Alright.
Hey. He's actually no. Oh, he went to 2.
Oh, seriously?
Yeah. Hey, buddy. Painted him.
Yep.
Oh! Now I remember what I forgot to bring. I forgot to bring paintballs.
It's okay, I brought a lot of them.
Well, here goes. Right, so... Be careful. So as you can see, the Duramboros is a really huge monster. With a, like, you know, cow-like head. And a hammer for a tail, so kind of dangerous, heavy hitting monster. You don't want to get too close to him, honestly. And the only amazing thing is that he's actually one of the few monsters that you break his tail. And you sort of cut it by breaking it. So let's try to achieve that today. No! Oh my god, that was close. Oh, haven't played this in so long. This is gonna be difficult. Come on, boy. What are you doing in that corner? Yeah, I don't know. You might speak up a little bit. It's kinda soft. As in, you're kinda soft. You know? Okay. Why is he... We need to get our cats, like, out of that area.
Oh, right.
Yeah, use the ping. Hit start and select, that should get your cats to come towards you. Wait, is it start and select? No. It's start and triangle.
Yeah.
Ow! Go away, ant.
Looks right, like it's limping.
Nope, it's not. That's just it. Ping. It's just because its head and tail are very heavy. So, oh my god, the ants are just annoying. I can't remember what are his weak spots, so this is not going to be helpful. But we can make it trip, I guess. Oh, I don't know. Oh.
Is he going to do his feature soon?
I don't know. Is he angry yet? He's not even angry yet. Oops. Yeah, right. Okay, he's angry. So, go away and stop it. Oh dear. I'm just gonna try and... Nope, I missed that. Oh, I missed that as well. I am bad. Okay, hit one. I'm gonna try and make it fall asleep. Okay. And then we can bomb his... either his horns or his tail. Ouch, damn it. Whichever is... Oh, there we go. He's sleeping. Okay, fine. Here it is. Oh no, the end! Shit! The end!
I think we got it,
yeah. No, ow! We can, I think we might still have another chance. Ouch. Wow. I really lost touch with this. And the ends are not helping at all. Stupid ends.
Here it comes.
Yeah, this is kind of amazing. So woohoo, the end got smashed, yay. Okay, he's gonna fly, where's he going? Oh, he's going towards you. Bam. I'll try and break his horns. You can go for his tail, I guess.
I can't really hear.
Then go for his legs.
Yeah.
Oh, I broke his tail a little bit. But we still have to, as in, I damaged his tail. But I still need to damage
it. Cut it now.
Okay. I think you might bounce though.
Yeah, that's fine.
Careful.
Thanks for giving me the tail, but I don't need it now.
I'm gonna try and put him to sleep again. I'm not sure if that's gonna work, but... Ow! Gosh, I keep forgetting about the tail. Okay. I'm not sure if 17 shots will put him to sleep. Yes, I know you're angry, but...
I can't even reach the...
Just go for the legs, make him trip and fall. Whoa. Oh, missed that. Ah, shucks. Nope! Not getting slammed today. Ouch. Damn. Man, I should have lost touch with this game. Oh, shucks, he's spinning. Okay, I still have enough time, and... just hope he doesn't come towards us. Wow, he smashed the wall real hard.
Yeah.
I only have 7 coatings left. Okay. 5 more. So the thing about this Duramboros is that he's actually a herbivore.
Doesn't look like it.
He actually does look like it. I mean, he doesn't have the huge predatory teeth like, you know, Tigrex and Barroth have. All that kind of thing. I only have 2 shots left on my sleep coat. I'm not sure if we can put him to sleep. He's right at the entrance, so be careful. I'll just lead him away first. Yep, he's on me.
Tail, dude.
One last shot. Okay, I didn't put him to sleep. I think I hit the other creature instead, I'm not sure. Shoot, so far.
Yeah. I'm glad I ran out of the mimics.
he's flying again. Oh my gosh, that was close. Woohoo! Right. So thanks to the stupid ant, oh gosh, we can't, you know, bomb. Yeah, I can't do the sleep bomb run and all that. Ow, get out of my way! What's that guy doing? Oh, you do something? He's angry. He's very, very angry. Okay.
Bye.
Go. Either his horn or his tails. Tails? Tail. I don't- Ouch! His tail got me. Ouch. This is bad.
His tail.
Maybe his
tail. Because I hear it's my tail.
Nice.
Did you break his horn?
Yeah, you broke it.
Yeah.
I'm not sure if you can break it once or twice, I can't remember. He's coming for me. Oh no, he's spinning. Just break his leg. Okay, never mind. Woo! Wow, that actually just nudged me.
Oh my god.
He's going for you. Oh my gosh. My critical distance judging is so bad right now.
Oh my gosh, that was so close.
Phew! Alright, so his horns are broken. His tail facing us again, so watch out for that.
I'm not even in the map yet.
Alright, don't come in because he's about to, spin right in front of your face. Maybe I can catch some bugs while he's spinning. Do you think it's a good idea? I don't think it's a good idea. Okay, actually, I can.
He'll fly towards you, but he's targeting.
Nah, he's targeting my cat.
Oh.
He's still at the entrance. He's not coming over. Okay, he's coming over. Right, though. Hey. Come on. I wanna shoot your tail. Oh, not too close. Oh my gosh, not like this.
He's exhausted.
Really?
Yes.
That's good. So it's free. Oh, he's digging. He's going away. Aw, man. Where's he going?
9. Does he ever go there?
Oh, he's going 6.
Yep. Grab some honey, please.
Oh, good idea. Honey is always an important resource. My poor cat is dead. Well, not dead per se, but per se. The other way, let's go.
Let's jump together, you! What
you
is
jump
that
by jump
thing called?
Kelby?
Alright. Let's jump together, Kelby. Is he sleeping?
The eye is red. It's totally, he's totally watching you.
I'm sorry. No. He's still exhausted.
I think so. I want to shoot his tail, but he's... Come on. Give me the tail. Oh, no, ouch. He did give me the tail. Yes, there we go. The tail is broken.
Really?
Yep. I wanna break his back. Oh my gosh! Oh, yep, he's really angry now. I wanna make use of the flash bombs that we have. Ow!
I think you flashed me instead.
Yeah, I flashed myself as well. Wasn't expecting him to turn around so quickly. Annoying. Nice. I'm just not gonna use coatings for a while I... Oh gosh. No, he's gonna smack me! That was close. Oh, he's coming.
Nice block.
Woohoo! He just nudged me again. Ah, too high. Darn it. I want to break his back so much. Nope. Ah, the tail. God darn the tail. Ah, he's ready. Really, really angry. I can't remember why, but I just like breaking his back a lot.
Right.
And well, I believe you get stuff from it. You should, I guess. No! Ow! Wow, he really doesn't like it. I do need to heal up. That is true, but you know.
Fly! Ooh, ooh, ooh. Wee.
I'm just gonna carve his tail in the meantime. Oh, you can mine his tail as well, you know that?
Jump!
Oh my god, he's coming.
Where's his tail?
Dead huge. Never mind, we'll settle the tail later. But actually, you can mine his tail right now. If you want to. But never mind. I really don't know what to do at this point. Right though. Don't just walk away from my arrow ray. the most dangerous thing I find about Duran Boros is that you don't really know whether he's aiming the front or aiming his back.
Yeah.
I totally missed that shot. Oh, he's coming. He's coming. Oh, he's gonna spin. Oh, so close.
He's gonna fly towards us.
He's gonna fly to me. You can actually mine his tail. Go and do it.
It's okay. I'm not even in the map.
What? You ran away? You left me alone? Oh, I think I broke his back. I'm not sure. He looks a bit broken at least. He's fatigued now at least.
Right.
And he's trying to spin, which means... Oh no, he's not trying to spin. If he tries to spin while he's fatigued, he would... Oh, some... Yep, his back is definitely broken now. Can you see it?
No, I'm under him. He's like, near.
But when he gets enraged later, you see like, his back turns to... It really resembles that of a volcano. Come on!
Yeah.
Ah, damn it. So far. And that's actually his weak spot now. If I remember correctly. At least for ranged. I should put the rest of my power coatings on now, cause I'm not gonna do the arrow rain nonsense. And he's digging himself away.
We lost our paintball.
It's okay, he'll only go one area from here. Have you carved the tail yet?
Nope.
You wanna carve it now?
Yes. Where's his tail?
Right there, that huge lump of rock to your left. Yeah, there you go, right in front of you.
Wow, are you serious?
Yeah.
Wow. Oh my god, I got his tail case.
Nice.
So happy.
Well, I got water blighted by the stupid Ludroth.
Right. So
where is he?
Where will he be?
He's gone. Is he gone? He's gone. Darn it. He might be in... I don't know. We'll have to find him. Oh, he's here. I think he had a good meal and is enraged now. And you can see the smoke coming out of his back. Like a volcano. Oh, he's spinning. Oh my god, oh my god. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Dude, not cool. I can't remember what his weak spots are, but I'm just gonna assume that one of them is gonna be his head and his back. I'm just gonna... Ouch! Damn it. Why are you coming towards me? No! No! Phew! Not enough time to mine his tail, damn it. He's charging towards you. Careful. Man, I really don't want to get smashed by that kind of tail in real life. I would really break my bones. Ow! My gosh. Ouch. Ouch. Man, I really lost touch with this game. So badly. Alrighty. Shooting him in the face. Don't spin your tail at me. Should hit his legs and make him trip and fall. Where are you aiming at, bro?
Your cat. Cat's bombing him.
My cat's awesome. Well, technically it's just my cat right now. Oh, he's angry again. Do you have a flash bomb? You can try and flash him.
Can he be flash?
Yep, he can. Oh. Just make sure you flash him and not us.
I will try after his spin.
Like now, maybe? I don't know. Never mind, forget it. Just hope he doesn't land on us. He's gonna fly. Where's he going? Yes, I wanna mine his tail. Woo! I wanna mine his tail. Can I make it? I can! No, I can't! Damn it! Darn it! Ah, he's running. Such a waste. I shouldn't have ran so far. Oh! What was that? Paintball?
Nothing.
alright.
Is he eating?
Yeah, he's eating. This guy is a herbivore. He eats plenty of wooden wood stuff.
How does that even work?
It's not really a rock. Ouch. If anything, I think that's more like organic matter. Oh dear, please don't, please don't. Oh my gosh.
This is getting tiring.
Yeah. Oh my god, is he flying towards me? Oh my god, why would you do this?
Because I ran out of
the tail, the tail, I want to mine the tail. Yes, I can mine the tail! Woohoo! I got his tail case, woohoo! Oh, damn it. Get your tail out of my face! That's right, get it out of my face!
Do you want my face instead?
No, neither. Oh, I shot your cat, I'm sorry. Right. You shoot his legs, make him trip and fall. Oh, he's angry again. He should be getting weak real soon. I feel. Maybe, should be. When will he trip and fall? Ouch! And I ran out of power coatings already. Oh my god, am I gonna die, oh my god, I'm dead. Oh gosh. That was bad. Returning to Monster Hunter and gets wrecked. Amazing stuff. Oh dear. How's it going on your side?
He's spinning. I'm just healing up. And... Hello, hello. Yeah.
Right. I am back for revenge. How dare he? There we go.
I really can't remember the maps anymore. Oh, right here. Hello.
Yep. And I want revenge. You are not going anywhere. Too bad. I took it as if you were. Oh, your cat. Was it my cat or your cat? I don't know. One of our cats made it flinch. Oh, it's angry again? Nope. Oh my gosh, the. Ah! Go away, froggy. Oh my gosh, he really is targeting me so hard. He's using his tail now, definitely.
Speedy, speedy, speedy.
Ouch. Please don't come after me, oh my god. Why must he keep coming after me?
Because I'm too far from him.
I've used so many mega potions, that's not even cool.
Is it me? No, it doesn't look like it.
He's not even limping. Oh dear. Oh my gosh. This is so tough all of a sudden. Oh, oh my god, what? Ouch! Damn it, the froggy is annoying. Nope, 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 please don't smash me. Please don't smash me. Oh gosh. Here he comes again.
Spinny again? Oh my gosh.
Yep. Is he coming for you or me?
Me.
Can I mine your tail again? I can't, sadly. He's fatigued, yep. He's still not limping, oh my gosh. Holy shite.
Wow.
Excuse me. Excuse me. I wanted to mute myself, but I couldn't mute in time. Watch out! He will fall. He will fall. Don't worry, he will fall. Okay, oh, there we go, he's finally limping. Come on, we can do this.
I hit his tail for the first time.
Oh dear. Is he? Come on, stop. Stay right there. He's gone.
I'm right in front of him. Where is his
ankle? Yep.
What's he?
Oh, he's going to use his tail. There we go. I can't really see what's going on. Oh my gosh, he's going to use his tail. Whoa!
Alright. Damn it.
Oh my god, he's coming for me again. I think I'm starting to remember how his patterns are like. Oh shoot! Oh my god, he's spinning again. You or me? You. Oh nice! No! Oh, that was close. Phew!
That's the rhino.
No, that's this is Rapparos. Renoplos is something else entirely, but I can't really explain it to you right now. No! The tail!
Oh my god, get out of the way, you stupid thingy.
Yeah, the green thing is very annoying. By just being a massive roadblock. Oh, that was close. Go and heal up somewhere. Oh gosh, no! Wow! I totally can't read that move. I have to heal up as well. Yes, I made him trip! Come on, all the damages! There we go! Finally! Woof! There's a shiny on the floor, so remember to pick it up. Do you see it?
Yes.
Not sure where is it though.
Yay!
Alright. Durumboros hump. Moss plate. Oh, I think the moss plate is pretty rare? I'm not sure. Can't remember. Another moss plate. Wow. Oh, is that a totally common item?
I think it's a common item.
You got it as well?
Yeah, I got two. Ooh, shell.
Where is... Ah, the shiny, found it. Ta-da! Got it. Wyvern tier. Standard. Anything here that useful that we can pick up?
Bugs, if I'm not wrong?
There's some herbs here, I guess. Yeah.
What's this? Oh, right.
Sleep herb. Useful. I need some.
No,
go away, Zoroporos! No! Oh, well, never mind.
Mine was just aiming at me and like shooting his butt. He also come up with me and he was shooting his butt. Oh, he came to me! Hi! No.
Well, so there you go. That was one heck of a ride. Wow, there's a lot of tail cases and stuff. Nice. So that was actually a pretty long hunt, 27 minutes, and wow, this is one of the longer Durum Bros's we've ever faced.
Yep, silver, it's a silver crown.
Not bad.
I told you, that's why I can't touch his tail.
Okay, fine, I didn't say you're wrong. So yeah, that is it for this episode. Thank you all for joining us, and just wait for Mido-chan to load in so she can wave the goodbye as well. Where are you? I don't see you. Oh, there you are. Alright, so thank you all so much for watching. And in the next episode, I guess we'll take down one of the other monsters. I don't know. We'll decide. So, yep. See you again.
Bye.
This is MHGeek.
And Mido-chan.
Signing out.